Season 8 of The Flash will begin with a five-part event that will carry on the tradition of the Arrowverse's large multi-show crossovers. Barry Allen and the rest of Team Flash will be compelled to team up with some familiar names in the crossover, named Armageddon, to confront a powerful alien threat. A number of returning heroes and villains from around the Arrowverse will appear in the crossover. The following is a list of all the villains who have been confirmed to feature in the Armageddon crossover. Number 1 is Eobard Thawne. The Reverse Flash, despite facing certain death countless times across the Arrowverse, always comes back. The villainous speedster has been Barry Allen's arch-enemy since before he even became the Flash, having murdered Barry's mother and so kick-starting his origin narrative. He's also appeared in other Arrowverse shows, including Season 2 of Legends of Tomorrow, where he played the major adversary. Reverse Flash reappears in the Flash's Season 7 finale to assist Barry in defeating Godspeed before fleeing to trouble the Scarlet Speedster another day. It's unclear whether he'll be Team Flash's buddy or foe in the Armageddon event. Number 2 is Damian Darhk, played by actor Neil McDonough. Damian Darhk, the leader of the terrorist group Hive, was introduced in Season 4 as the mastermind behind a scheme to destroy the world through nuclear warfare. Despite being killed by Green Arrow at the end of the season, Darhk reappears in Season 2 Legends of Tomorrow as member of Reverse Time Traveling Flash's Legion of Doom. He was a recurring character in the series, reappearing multiple times and dying twice more. The Armageddon incident will most likely show that Darhk has evaded death yet again. Number 3 is a new villain, Despero. In Armageddon, Scottish actor Tony Curran will make his Arrowverse debut as Despero. Despero is a telepathic alien from the planet Kalinor who arrives on Earth with a terrible mission. To prevent Despero from destroying humanity, the Flash will have to rally his other Arrowverse heroes. Despero's debut appearance in the Arrowverse will be in Armageddon. He's a terrible tyrant who has fought up against the Justice League on multiple occasions and has diverse powers bestowed to him by a third eye on his forehead in the comic book source material. Official synopsis of the crossover says, a powerful alien threat arrives on Earth under mysterious circumstances and Barry, Iris and the rest of Team Flash are pushed to their limits in a desperate battle to save the world. But with time running out, and the fate of humanity at stake, Flash and his companions will also need to enlist the help of some old friends if the forces of good are to prevail. Are you excited for the upcoming crossover event? Let me know in the comments. See you soon.